All right, this is how you kick up weights for a heavy bench press. You're gonna take the weights down by your sides into a chest press and up. Inhale as you lower and push up. In order to properly drop the weights without hurting yourself or anyone else, you bring the weights back down, close by the side, drop, but still hold on to the handle so that the weights don't roll across the gym floor.